When playing licks with triad pairs, it's very important to know your triad pairs like this. The F and the A triad pair. Think about exercises like this. And you see this lick contains these two triads, the F triad and the A triad. The A triad is leading towards the D triad. The A triad is the 5 towards the 1, the dominant to the tonic. Start constructing these licks when fooling around with the material. Play music, have fun.